Yo, what's going on, guys? Turbo here. Today, I'm going to do something and show you the math on about coin farming. And I want to show I want to ask you guys which is more worth it. And I will do the calculator and hopefully you guys. Okay, so it gives us approximately 54,000 minus the coin bonuses. And now we're gonna do just cheesecake. And then next round, you're gonna do that. With the timing as well. just gonna do a mint choco run now. Now, the difference between my mint choco run and my cheesecake run is a little bit different because my mint choco, the fat I use energy scale. Wait a sec, guys. Okay, guys, so I'm back. I had to change my Wi-Fi for a second. So I'm going to do the math and I'm going to show you guys the math, okay? Okay, guys, so I'm back with the calculation. So as you can see, if you do the first one, cheesecake plus mint choco cookie, you'll get 58,000 coins in 4 minutes. If you do only cheesecake, you get 50,000 coins approximately with 3 minutes. All of these are approximate coins that you can get. You can get more or a little less. If you only do mint choco cookie, you will get 40k coins if you don't get hit 3 times like I did. And it takes 1 minute and 30 seconds. So, for the first coin farming, you need 2 number 1, so because cheesecake has 2 lives. And then the remaining mint choco lives is 2, so you have to do mint choco 2 more times. And if you do that, it will take you 11 minutes, but will get you approximately 196,000 coins without the level bonus, depending on your level though. And if you do coin farming number 2, which takes cheesecake only 2 times because cheesecake has 2 lives, and mint choco 4 times, it's going to take you 12 minutes approximately for the time, and 260,000 coins without the level bonus approximately. Now, I thought it's going to be a big difference, but turns out it's not. Now, you decide, guys, which do you think is better? And I would like to see which coin farming you prefer. See you guys in the next episode, video.